40 feet. Why do you still go on them? Don't you get scared?
Well, I suppose it's all perspective, isn't it? Because, I mean, what build are you in karate?
Second Q.
Second Q, okay. So I'm scared of playing karate against you, right? But I love big waves. So for me, if someone says 20 or 40 foot, I'm like, why are we still sitting here talking about it?